is a contributing opinion writer for the New York Times and a contributing editor of the New Republic and ESPN's The Undefeated. Ebony Magazine named Michael one of the 100 most influential African Americans and one of the 150 most powerful blacks in the nation. Welcome, Michael. Next to Michael, we have Sean King, one of the most followed activists in the world. Formerly the senior justice writer at the New York Daily News, Sean currently serves as a columnist at The Intercept and writer in residence at Harvard Law School's Fair Punishment Project. Welcome, Sean. And finally, Harry Belafonte. Mr. Belafonte requires no introduction, but is, in addition to being a prolific actor and singer, a champion for many social and political causes throughout his lifetime. We are honored to have the three of you here this evening.
Thank you all so, so much for being here.